Oh shit, hold on, let me mute Twitch. Hey Cam. Okay, now I can actually hear the music too. You were right on top of being here today, weren't you? I need to turn my music up a little bit. Wait a second. It's not coming out of the headphones, that's why I can't hear it. Hold on just a minute. Oh god. And my music is probably about to make me go deaf. Why is it not coming out of the headphones? That would explain why I can't hear it. That is the weirdest thing. Let me try opening the iTunes back up. There we go, that fixed it. We get to listen to my Weeb soundtrack today. This is great Manus boss fight music. Oh god, that note's not good. Oh Jesus. I don't remember this song in the show, and I'm kind of really glad, because this is actually really irritating. I feel that I must apologize for that one. Ah, shit. Oh, okay, that actually didn't do that much damage. So the first two hits would be the most damage in that attack, it looks like. What? I hate this boss so much. Mass is probably what I would consider to be the hardest boss in this game. Once I figured out that all of Stray Demon's AoE moves are not deadly at all if you can get behind him, I stopped finding Stray Demon difficult. Does Manus resist lightning? I think he resists lightning. I feel like I'm doing less damage with the lightning on my club. Why is Sif so passive in this fight? That's what I want to know. Like, when you fight him, he's, like, all over you. Sometimes. Sometimes he's doing absolutely nothing. Shit. Ah, I can save that. Now I seem to aggro on Sif for a minute. Where did Sif go? Oh, right there. Sif, what are you doing? I did not realize when his HP got low, he did like he does in the boss fight. Shit. Oh, okay. I took relatively low damage from that dark magic. Yes! What was that, second try? That wasn't too bad, actually. What does it give you, 10 humanity? Yes. And now we get to fight Calamite. Lovely. Maybe I was just trying to rush it the other day when I kept failing against Manus. Go ahead, Ken. Call me a weeb. What game are you playing? Deoxys is playing a visual novel. Is he? Well, it just came up as... He's in Snefarian on Steam, right? He is on the viewer list, indeed. All Deoxys does is lurk. Call my cousin real quick and try and get him to come watch this. Let me pause the music for this cutscene, because this is the greatest cutscene in the game. Best cutscene. Best cutscene. I level up with this, maybe. Yep. Yep, this is totally great Dragon Slaying music. I thought I was gonna maybe no hit Calamite. Oh well. It's cool, Cam. Oh, I'm screwing up now. Hitbox on his moves, sir. Some of his hitboxes are weird. I was doing really good against him, and then I started screwing up. Uh-oh. Oh, that actually didn't hit me? Okay. Shit. I didn't realize that maybe I actually did damage to you as well. Oh, damn it, camera angles. Look at that, first try Calamite. Now all we have left is Gwen. That could have went a little smoother, but considering that was Calamite I was fighting, I'm satisfied. To be fair, Calamite can be extremely infuriating. This song is so damn catchy. Alright, now I need to go do this, don't I? No, I don't. Because they hit their peak with Paper Mario 2. Let me message my cousin on Steam real quick. Oh, I forgot about the Wii one. That was actually good. My bad. They hit their stride with the third one. They pick with the third one. What, seriously? How did my weapon... Did my weapon break? How did that happen? Oh, wait. I forgot this one actually has a pretty low durability. Look at that. 30. Do I have any repair powder? Let me go ahead and repair this before I end up getting to Gwen and having a broken weapon. For some reason, I find parrying the huge greatsword knights to be the hardest. I can agree to that, Cam. Does that also manage to repair stuff? I can't remember. Yeah, it does. At this point, I might as well kill that. I might as well come back to Andre before Gwen one more time, because I'll have enough to get plus 15. Oh, I can kill Firekeepers too. Hold on. Let me think. I already killed Darkmoon Nidus. The only other soul is the one in Duke's archives, I think. I might as well try for it. Yeah, it's probably faster to get to... Yeah, I'm going this way faster. Instead of this one, because I will end up dying if I don't. Seems legit. I was still holding out for a trident drop. That's a good song. Somehow I feel this music is oddly fitting to what's happening in the game. Yes, Cam, you call the just traditional classical sounding music weeb shit, sure. Seems legit. There's some of those little bits of music on this CD that are just really short. The first one didn't have that, the first season. I'll just leave those two alone. They don't attack anyway. Yeah, I heard about that. I didn't get too much into detail with it because I don't really play CSGO, but that's some crazy stuff, man. Wait, did he seriously accidentally give it away? Thank you. I got you. Okay. Wasn't it an issue though, because he was also like a user on that site? I'm thinking he was actually like a user on the site too, and that's why it was an issue. I timed that wrong. Bashman tried to block it. I'm so bad at parrying the greatsword ones. Maybe because it should be easy? I don't know. Kill the other sword knight, and then I'm gonna go to Andre and upgrade this club to plus 15, just to have even more of an advantage against Gwyn. Sword drop. I would have preferred the shield. Oh well. This up to plus 5 because I want to use it eventually. Well, I'm not wearing smoke set, I'm wearing all of it except for the helmet. Like, what's gonna make much of a difference? Stabs for days, son. Okay, Black Knight, you do that then. Ah, okay. Come on, Axe Black Knight, do the stupid. Yes! I love making him do that. I shouldn't try and parry the Halbert Knight, because I've never had super good luck at that. Okay. I need to go get dinner, so I'm going to roll up the BRB screen real quick, I guess. Hold on a sec. Let me cobble together a BRB screen real fast. Okay, that'll work. I'll wait for the song to finish out, though. Yeah, she looks pretty cool. Oh shit. Sorry for making the music go really loud there for a second. Okay. I will be back in a few minutes to finish the game. Okay, I'm back. Get everything. Excuse me. Studio. Pants, have you ever heard that one before? Do I still have the BRB screen? Oops. Hold on. Great, now I have hiccups for some reason. You know what, actually, let's just turn the song off and turn the game music on because it's Gwyn's boss theme. It's such a good boss theme. This fight. I really want to know why they decided to make the final boss parryable. Because it makes him a joke. I think one more parry will get him. Yep, one more will do it. Oh, that wasn't intentional? We're gonna take off the mask for the cutscene. That is a beautiful character right there. My lord, bless thy safe return. Let Garth and Frant serve your eyes. We are here to serve your eyes. Oh, Jesus, that's loud. Okay. So the way I see it, do I have any empty slots? No, I don't. Or does that song seriously not have a name? That's like the greatest, like, oops moment. Not gonna use that. Okay. So, we can either... Oh, okay, it's named unnamed song. Okay. Okay, so we can either... Hold on. Start a broken straight sword run, or I can play another game. If I'm playing another game. It'll either be Fallout 4 or Routing some more for Castlevania. Okay, Broken Straight Sword Run it is. Alright, what's the best class for Broken Straight Sword? I guess Warrior. Start from that and do something goofy from there. I think it's strength and dex scaling, but I can't remember. I think this is a sufficiently beautiful character. Alright, let's see what it scales with. Strength and dex, e-scaling in both. Oh god, this hollow though. Let me change the run title real quick. I'm gonna put some tunes back on, but I'm gonna put different music on now. What music do I want? And we'll just start from here. And I'll just shuffle the good stuff from there. This song. Ow. Oh, cool, Hollow. I feel like this is gonna be like no damage to him when I backstab. And this thing takes so much stamina to use, too. I'm going to say yes, because it's my run. Oh god, 4Kang is gonna be terrible with this. That thought just dawned on me. Yeah, it could have little sharp, jaggedy edges where it broke. It would do tons of damage in real life. I can just kill Oscar, it's faster. Oh, that's a good idea, Ken. Oh, my. Help her pick up his stuff. Well, that damage. I feel like the easiest thing to do here is just say screw it and just go straight to the Asylum Demon. That's not gonna work. I'm gonna die in the Asylum. This is gonna do like no damage when I plunge attack him. Oh shit, I still have. Ah shit. That was like no damage. You know what? I don't even know if this is going to be an entertaining run to do. Maybe we should just play Fallout. Yeah, I think we just want to do that. Because this does not seem like something that will be amusing to do. What? The music? Oh. Wait, what? Are you serious? Dude, that is sick. The opposite of off ice is on fire. This might be really loud when it loads. Actually get a capture of this going real quick. hope that the computer can actually handle streaming this. Why does it still say I'm playing Dark Souls? Shit. Oh, now it says I'm playing Fallout 4. Okay. It fixed itself. Oh shit, it zoomed in too far. Let me fix this on OBS real quick. That'll fix it. What was I doing on here? Okay, yeah, that looks fine. Gonna go away one more time just so I can scroll chat down a little bit. Okay. I think I teleported to the wrong place. And turn the volume up just a little bit. Oh god, my mind. Now, I actually don't have any mods on Fallout 4. I need to get some. I got those 6 Skyrim mods, though. Let's actually teleport to the right place. That should be what the ranking system on Fallout Shelter should be called. It should be called Fallout Score. That is genius.
Going. Were you able to find the artifact?
Here it is.
Great. I'll get this documented and ready to send off. Here. I'll always want more tech, so believe me, I'll never run short of missions. When you're ready for more, just say the word.
All right. You're just an infinite wealth of Fallout puns, aren't you, Cam? What I need to do to continue the main quest. Well, let me see if I need to store anything at my hideout, though. Look at that. I'm almost leveled up. It's like I would need to do, like, Actually, I think I know a way I could level up. Silver Shroud outfit's a quest item? Okay. This is a Han Solo costume. Straight up, and I'm keeping that. You just sit there and think about these, don't you, Cam? That's what you do with your free time. That's the button to build stuff. Oh good, I can make another power armor station. I'll just set it over here. And that got me to level up. Cam, that one is just wrong. Actually count as close enough? Yeah. Alright, what should I level? I can't get blacksmith leveled yet. I can level armor. I could work towards getting sun. Yeah, let's just do that. Yeah, agreed. If you play too much, it's a Fallout 4.
You've been to good neighbor?
Arturo.
If you're thinking safety, a long-range rifle lets you stay in cover and out of sight.
I'll take a look, sure.
Don't forget to stock up on ammo.
I'd keep that if I was using guns. Cam, are you serious? Did he seriously give the Pope a Steam code for Undertale? Because that is like the best thing I've ever heard. That is amazing. What am I even looking for in here? I'm not even looking for anything in here. I could buy another power armor frame. Where's the button to tag for search? Because I need to turn off that, whatever. That is like the greatest story ever. Oops.
Something wrong?
Another stray coming in from the rain. Afraid you're too late. Office is closed.
I know you must be busy, but I won't take much of your time, miss. It's important.
You don't get it. The detective, he's gone. Missing.
Picture on milk carton time?
If only it was that simple, right? Nick disappeared working a case. Skinny Malone's gang had kidnapped a young woman, and he tracked them down to their hideout in Park Street Station. There's an old vault down there they use as a base. I told Nick he was walking into a trap, but he just smiled and walked out the door like he always does.
Hey, I'd love to help, but there's a small matter of expenses.
Don't play games with me. I'll pay you if you find Nick, but it's going to be 100 cabs. That's the reward, and it's not up for negotiation.
I'll find him. You have my word.
Thank you. Nick should be easy to spot. He's always wearing that old hat and trench coat getup. Please, hurry.
Where is it? He's actually in. Is it? Yeah, whatever. I have somewhere close to there I can teleport to. Okay, so that magazine says free holotape, then it's $40. So is the holotape really free? Fallout logic. That was the UFO crash. This guy's here the entire episode?
Got lost on the wrong side of the tracks.
Yeah, wrong side of the tracks.
I'm just meeting a friend. No business of yours. Perhaps I'll just call him. Now, if you'll excuse me.
Not so fast, fancy pants. Your wallet. And that snazzy briefcase you carry.
What the hell is that?
Now.
Ow.
Ah, suit like this has gotta have something.
All right. $100, a driver's license. Oh, man. We've done it this time. You know who this is? We just wasted Mayor Murphy!
Taking on a behemoth with a sword is probably not my best idea. He probably doesn't have a computer.
You hear me? Come out and I'll do you like I did the mayor.
Death has come for you, evildoer. And I am its shroud.
No!
My work
is using like all of my stim packs. Group from something. Oh, so they're over this way. Okay. Yeah, let me just go over this way where I'm supposed to be going.
Him up like he ain't got the balls to just kill him.
Well, don't let his new girl hear that. She'll start swinging that bat of hers at your face until there ain't no face left. Someone's got a beat on us.
All right, where are they at? Because the most effective weapon to wander a nuclear, post-apocalyptic nuclear wasteland with is totally a sword. Thank you. And now you're gonna start making papal jokes, aren't you, Cam? Damn, that doesn't even make sense. I am good at hand grenades. Shit, that hit the ceiling. Or was it the dog? Hit something. After some of the terrible puns you've been making, Cam, no, you do not deserve that. I'd like to know why the swords are so effective in this game. Thank you. Deoxys still lurking in chat? Not talking because he's playing visual novels.
So I got a question. Why the hell would anyone build a vault out of a subway station? This place is like the opposite of airtight.
Because they weren't planning to use it, you moron. We used to pull this kind of con all the time back before the war. Get a bunch of union boys to work some construction job that would go nowhere. Keep everyone on payroll.
I think that's his natural state, is just lurking on Twitch chats. That might actually be useful.
In there, Valentine. Feeling hungry? Want a snack?
Keep talking, meathead. It'll give Skinny Malone more time to think about how he's gonna run the law.
Damn. Come on, pop back up over the box there, man. much these SMGs weigh? Oh, a lot. Okay.
A murderer. The bastard who shot my wife. Took my son. I don't even have a clue who he is.
Yeah, Cam, 3 minutes.
So, you need a little angel of vengeance, huh? Well, I don't usually go after blood money, but I guess I can make an exception. I've been cooped up in here for weeks. Turns out the runaway daughter I came here to find wasn't kidnapped. She's Skinny Malone's new flame. She's got a mean streak. Anyway, you got troubles, and I'm glad to help. But now ain't the time. Let's blow this joint. Then we'll talk.
Hell yeah.
Malone's crew here used to be small time. Muscled out of the old neighborhood by bigger players. Until they found this place. Don't know what happened to the previous owners, but they're not exactly around to
check. How, game?
Empty vault. Perfect hideout.
Nick, could you go, man? Go, Nick. Jesus. Just beat him with a sword, that'll make him move. I just realized I don't know how to provide commentary over this as good as I do Dark Souls. Nick, where are you going, bro?
Thank you.
overpowered as all get out. Oh, there he is.
Another locked door. Shouldn't be too hard. Okay, I got it. But I hear big fat footsteps on the other side. Once we step through this door, get ready for anything.
Well, MMOs tend to do that to people.
What are you doing? You come into my house, shoot up my guys? You have any idea how much this is gonna set me back?
I wouldn't be here if it weren't for your two-timing game, Skinny. You ought to tell her to write home more often.
Oh, poor little Valentine. Ashamed you got beat up by a girl. I'll just run back home to death.
Hey.
Shall I?
Should've left it alone, Nikki. This ain't the old neighborhood. In this vault, I'm king of the castle. You hear me? And I ain't letting some private dick shut us down now that I finally got a good thing going.
I told you we should've just killed him! But then you had to get all sentimental. All that stupid crap about the old times.
Darla, I'm handling this. Skinny Malone's always got things under control.
Oh, yeah? Then what's this guy doing here, huh? Valentine must have brought him here to rub us all out.
Skinny's no good for you, Darla. You put a bullet in him, and I just might let you go.
What kind of girl do you think I am?
Damn.
Kill him, Skinny!
This went south real fast.
He's lighter or heavier with all those holes in him. The bullets probably have him. Good night, sweet prince. Here's to all the old days. Gonna be an awkward conversation with Darla's parents when I tell them their daughter bit the big one. Well, the case is closed. Let's get out of here. There's a service ladder that should take us right to the surface.
I did not mean to pick up his SMG.
Naturally ominous could end up looking so inviting. Thanks for getting me out. How did you know where to find me anyway? Not many people knew where I went.
I have my ways.
Really? Well, I'm glad those ways included shooting down mobsters. Wasn't looking forward to haunting that place. Now, you mentioned something about tracking down a murderer. How he took your son. I want you to come to my office in Diamond City. Give me all the details. Besides, I think you've earned a chance to sit down and clear your head.
I'll meet you there.
See you in Diamond City.
Feeling this right now. Is there anything else to stream? Nah. I think I'm done streaming for now. I'll probably be back later. I'll see you later, Cam. Okay.